when the first Royal Military decided to move to Germany. When I met him, he was a very nice, innocent little man who hid in his room and played World of Warcraft all day long and had absolutely no friends. I was the floor manager. I looked at him and said, no, he's a good guy, he knows sound systems. I was friends with a Irish pub owner who couldn't be here but was hopefully going to come. And I took Jared down and introduced him to her. Well, that followed into booze and women and everything else that is a sin that made his mother think I was the devil. She just found out tonight that I knew she thought that of me. Fast forward to now, Jared is like a big brother to my two little girls who love him to death. My wife thinks the world of him, and he has grown into an excellent man who I respect completely. I would love to say more about his relationship with Liz, but unfortunately, I live in the backwoods of Tennessee, and this is the first time I've been able to meet Liz, which was a couple days ago. And first time I got to talk to her in depth was yesterday. But I have seen the love between them. And the Anakin's admiration for Jared. Even though he looks at Jared and screams and breaks Jared's speakers, Jared will be a great father to that little man. And I know that because I've seen how Jared behaves with my two little girls. So, without anything else, I would love to offer a toast to the bride and the groom.